Hi, my name is Andreas and I work as a field application engineer at G&D. As we've learned from our previous videos, we can use classic KVM systems to operate computers over dedicated cabling. With our KVM over IP systems, it is also possible to use the network infrastructure for our KVM signals. Both technologies enable pixel-perfect video data with our in-house compression. Anyway, the access is limited to the physical location of your system. But what if you have to operate or administrate your systems remotely? Does G&D also have a solution for accessing your system via the internet or from the home office? Welcome to the family, RemoteAccess-GATE. G&D's classic or KVM over IP systems use bandwidth from 100 Mbit up to 10 gigabit per second to transmit the video data. For this, they use the G&D Pixel Perfect Video Codec without manipulating the image content. However, it can happen that supervisors or system administrators need less performance access for their systems. You might know this from applications from the remote support, where systems are maintained remotely. G&D's new RemoteAccess-GATE is the ideal solution for operating systems remotely at the hardware level. You don't even need any software on the target computers. Instead, you can access it via the IP address of the RemoteAccess-GATE and a web browser. The RemoteAccess-GATE is a KVM add-on that you connect to standalone PCs or G&D consoles. It has an HDMI input which you can upgrade to DVI or DisplayPort with our adapters. It also has a local output so that you can operate the connected devices directly via a keyboard, monitor and mouse. You can use the network interface of the RemoteAccess-GATE to operate the connected systems remotely at BIOS level. To operate a device remotely, simply connect it to the gate using USB and HDMI. To work locally, you can connect a keyboard, mouse and a monitor to the output of the RemoteAccess-GATE. To access the gate with a browser, simply connect it to your network infrastructure. Now you can use the default IP address to connect to the gate. After the login, you will get an overview of the configuration and a preview of the connected device. To be able to operate the connected device via a browser, simply click Connect. You will now see a new window in which you can operate the system. You can also send hotkeys to the computer, scale the video and display it in full screen mode. Via the mouse mode tab in the toolbar, it is also possible to display only the mouse pointer of the connected computer. There are three different clients available: direct operation via the HTML5 interface, an active KVM client which uses the engine of the Edge browser, and a virtual KVM client based on Java. The output codec of the RemoteAccess-GATE is lossy and can be configured freely. This makes it possible to tell the RemoteAccess-GATE which compression level it should use. We differ between the codec level General Purpose Video, which allows us to choose between best picture quality and low bandwidth, and the codec level Computer and IT Applications. With this, we can reduce the output to gray. This also means that you can operate a 2K system at 60 Hz using a device that is connected via 4G technology. With the RemoteAccess-GATE, 8 different users or 8 sessions can access the connected hardware at once. In this case, it's a PC, but we can also connect the RemoteAccess-GATE to a G&D console. Now we can benefit from all matrix functions and features remotely in a browser session. Here we've installed a small KVM matrix where 12 PCs are connected to 12 G&D CPUs. These 12 G&D CPUs are interconnected to our classical matrix, the Control Center Compact. We use a G&D console and connect it to our RemoteAccess-GATE. We also use the local output of the RemoteAccess-GATE to have the possibility to work on site. I also have a notebook which is connected to the same network as the RemoteAccess-GATE. This makes it now possible to work on both the local and the remote workplace. As you see here, we have a very low latency between the remote workplace and the local operator. Of course, we can also disable the local keyboard, mouse and video so that it's not possible to operate the device on the local console when a user operates it on the remote side. We can also connect the button to the remote access gate using a terminal block so we can enable or disable the remote access from the local console. Since we now have access to a KVM console from G&D, we are able to access the G&D matrix, including all features, via the browser. We can use the on-screen display or hotkey to switch between targets, send scripts or configure the KVM matrix using the console. It is also possible to access your local cross-display switching workplace via the remote access gate. In this example, we have three consoles and connect them to three remote access gates to operate this workplace remotely. Of course, the remote access gate offers all security standards you're used to from G&D, like user management, which can also be managed via a radios or LDAP server, IP access rules such as blacklist and whitelist, AES encryption for KVM data, and of course, SNMP monitoring, as well as firmware updates or the backup functions. So our new family member, the remote access gate, gives you the possibility to access your important systems regardless where you are. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up or share it on social media. See you next time.